The following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit.
All right, folks, this is Jabbing Jimmy Capone again, and next to me is Phil Tuesday. How you doing, Phil?
Doing fine.
Feeling like a villain?
Indeed.
You partying? You a party person?
I am not a party person.
Party people! I like to party.
That is about the last thing I am.
I like to party.
I know you
but
like to party.
Anyway, back to ringside. We have the Primer Brothers, Jonathan and Michael Alexander Snapchat. Primer. At ringside, and they have something there. I don't know. Looks cake.
Looks like
what
Mike.
Are you doing?
Oh!
Oh!
Right to the fan's face.
Oh, well,
that is not just
happy birthday to you. That tastes good there.
Looks like Primer just earned himself a suspension fine.
Probably, but we're going to get a close-up here. Get his face. Get his face. that made my day, folks. Look at his face. Fantastic. Primer wiping off his hands.
He does not look like he's here to wrestle, though.
He's actually in his dress clothes. Him and his brother in their dress clothes. And I must say, Michael Alexander Primer sporting that white suit. I couldn't be caught dead in a white suit.
Fit to a white suit.
A purple suit, quite fine, sir. That's all I'm going to say about that. Michael Alexander looking for the microphone, so we're going to let him talk here in a second. We're going to go to him right here at ringside. Oh, Michael Alexander Primer and Jonathan Alexander Primer had something to say. Now they're calling out Kactus, and Kactus not disappointing. Coming out to ringside, a little battered and bruised from that epic dog collar match from Fairfield, Maine. Kactus in the ring, a man of few words, pop, pop, pop. And, wait a minute. Oh, there's the human anvil, Gino Martino. Oh!
Headbutt to the kick.
I'm going to throw a little fact at you folks at home. Gino Martino's head is a proven fact. There's been x-rays taken and everything. His head is 3 times thicker than a normal person's head. It's a proven on TV show Stan Lee's Superhuman, which is where he was named the monarchy of the human anvil. His head is hard as an anvil. He is a human juggernaut. Oh, Kactus ripping in Gino Martino. Big clothesline! Smart move by Kactus, not going after the head, but going after the neck and chest region. That's smart. If you go after the head of Gino Martino, you're looking for trouble. Going for the big power slam. And he got it somewhat.
Somewhat. He's a large man. He might look like 280, 290.
Looks like Primer going.
Oh, Nap and Jap are both on the ropes there.
Michael Alexander Primer and Jonathan Alexander Primer trying to give Gino Martino an advantage, and it worked. Oh, wait a minute. Kactus tried to get him with the double arm DDT. Got caught. He's getting those headbutts to the chest. And now looks like he's going to get him to the back. Oh, one right to the sternum.
Kactus is just dazed and confused.
Gino charging in. Oh! That battering ram missed. It went right out through the ropes. Michael Alexander Primer up on the apron. And looks like Kactus got a little surprise for him called Mr. Sacco. Hello, Michael. My name is Mr. Sacco. How do I taste? Oh, wait a minute.
Like a dirty sock has been
Jonathan Alexander Primer just handed Gino the chair. I don't know why Gino needs a chair with a head that thick, but he's got the chair. Oh, takes out Mikey Mike. He took out Mikey Mike the ref. Oh, he missed the chair shot. He took it right to the face.
He must have took it to the nose. Oh, otherwise he went with felt
you're going there. Hardcore with Kactus. You're asking for trouble. Shot to the head does not faze Gino Martino.
Very smart, Kactus.
One more time. And no, he's all powering out of that.
5 feet thick to go.
Off the ropes. Oh, my God. Kactus does not know what to do. Going for one more time. Eats the headbutt to the stomach. Gino's got the chair. What's he going to do with the chair? Oh, my God. Battering ram through the chair.
Should we call it the walking concussion?
Oh, my gosh. Get the medics because Kactus is out. It looks like Primer Inc. in control here as they lay in the boots to Kactus. We need some help in the back or something because Kactus is out. Oh, look at Primer choking him. He's got, oh, he took the sock. He took Mr. Socko.
Not his prized possession. That costs $1.50 at Walmart.
Oh, here comes the back. Here comes the locker room. Roadblock, John the Bomb Breyer, and amazing Eddie Anderson clean out the ring. Wow. Primer Inc.'s newest acquisition, the extreme strongman, the human anvil, Gino Martino, has just taken out Kactus.
Who knows when we'll see him back.
Oh, my gosh. He laid him out. Did you see that? He used his head
there was
through the chair to Kactus's face and sternum. And Kactus is not moving. As you can see there, Jonathan Alexander Primer has that barbed wire baseball bat and Mr. Socko. That barbed wire baseball bat known as Barbie to Kactus has been taken along with Mr. Socko. These guys have to drag Kactus out of the ring right here, guys. This is three grown men trying to drag Kactus out of the ring, guys. This is just, wow. Kactus wants to walk out on his own 2 feet. Oh, probably was not a good idea.
Not really the best idea.
Let me get some help here.
Primer has yet another trophy.
Another trophy added to the collection of Primer Inc.
Must have like a spare room with just all the
trophies.
We're
actually going to go to Primer Inc. right now with Gino Martino and Michael Alexander Primer.
I'm Michael Alexander Primer, the co-president of Primer Inc., and this is our new hired juggernaut, Gino Martino. This man is crazy. You should see the things he does with his head. Tell him, Gino.
My name is Gino Martino. I am a New England Professional Wrestling Hall of Famer. I am a 5-time world strength record holder. One thing I don't have to do is falsify my resumes. The things that I do have been called superhuman. I can break iron bars with my skull.
Unbelievable.
I can have cinder blocks broken over my skull with bowling balls, sledgehammers, jackhammers. Matter of fact, at one point, Marvel illustrator Stan Lee called me the human anvil. I am truly, like I said before, superhuman. And Primer Inc. has paid a lot of money for me to be here.
A lot of money.
And like I said before, and I'll say it again, put on a life jacket, get in a life raft, because the tsunami of violence that I am going to bestow upon this promotion will be of legendary proportions. Are we done? Oh, we're done. We're done.
Jimmy Capone again, telling you, you need to come out tonight. Yes, that is tonight to Medway Middle School for another exciting night of IWE Wrestling. Right again at Medway Middle School. Come on, be there. Also, we're going to be July 2nd at the Fairfield Community Center. Right in Fairfield, Maine, as we see IWE's champion Mark Moment take on Cameron Matthews and Roadblock Marco Mahoney take on Mr. Canada Ricky Williams for the Twin Cities title. Also, we'll be in Madison, Maine as I walk the aisle with like friends with Scotty Vegas and Viper the Ninja as we rock Madison's VFW Hall in Madison, Maine. Finally, Fans Bring the Weapons 4. That's right. Fans Bring the Weapons 4, July 10th at Cityside Catering Hall and Brewer. Come on, check it out. Bring anything you can, even the kitchen sink, Daddy. Woo!
I'm Kactus' sock, and you know what? Kactus sucks. You know who I do like, though?
Who do you like?
Jonathan Alexander Primer.
That's right.
That's right. Jonathan Alexander Primer. You know what?
Kactus is dead. His sock is dead. I took him out. We brought in the human juggernaut, Gino Martino, and he helped us. John the Bomb tried to help Kactus. We took him down, too. The only question is, who is next? for the Primers and Gino Martino to eliminate from the I.W.E.